Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves two brand new boarding trains. They're brothers. This is Nico. That's Mica. They're Norwegian Elkhounds. They come to us basically with the same problems all dogs come to us with. They have no obedience, driving mommy and daddy crazy insane. They jump on everybody. They pull on everything. They're constantly not listening. In fact, mom and dad just said, fix them for us. So they brought them to us here at Bulletproof Dog Training. They probably don't have a whole lot, but let's just see what they might have. Come here, Mica. Come here, Nico. Come here. Can you sit? Well, that's a good sit. Can you sit? That's jumping. Can you sit?
You're all tangled. My goodness, you're all tangled. Oh my goodness, look at all this tangling. Oh no, oh no, you're puppies. I see you, okay.
All right. Yep, I can see you're gonna be puppies. Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay.
All right, no fighting with each other. Sit, sit, sit. Sit. All right, no sit. Oh, this. Off. Good. A little aggressive towards each other. Interesting. All right. Well, come over here, guys. Come. Come here. Come here. All right. Interesting. Okay. All right. Well, as you can see, they are a little bit upset with each other right this second, but that's okay. We're gonna work through all that as well. They do live in the same house, they live together. They aren't really obedient, so we'll see you here in 15 days with their amazing transformation of Nico and Mica.
Good boys and good boys!
Thank you. got something to say.
Came back out again for the last time. I lost my mind again somewhere inside, and I don't need help. I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone, and it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry, and it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. I forgot the times when things seemed clear. The hopes, the dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared? Of anything I'm dealing with, I It hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. Now I know. City lights so bright all start to look the same. Blind me from the memories of the place from whence I came. But everything I've seen and heard and felt does not compare. You take me at my word when I say I've been everywhere. In the air, on the road, no place left for me to roam. Tell the folks, I'll be coming on back home. I'm home, tired of being a rolling stone. I'm home, this old bird's already flown. I floated into Amsterdam upon a wooden ship. I gambled down in Rotterdam and cashed in all my chips. Kicked me across the ocean to the town that never sleeps. Turns out if you play the game, you better play for keeps. In the air, on the road, no place left for me to roam. Tell the folks, more you know, I'll be coming on back home.
This is my husband Marty. This is Mica and Nico, and we got them about five and a half months ago. And
they are Norwegian Elkhounds.
And they are brothers and litter mates. And the first person we called was Bill, because everyone was telling us we made such a big mistake getting two dogs at one time. We've just picked them up after them being here for 2 weeks, and they are amazing. They're listening, they're following, they're calm, they don't bite one another, they're not wrestling one another, and we're just thrilled with the training that they've had, and it's made us fall in love with our dogs all over again. So we thank you so much. You've done a great job with them.
Great. Thank you guys. We appreciate you giving us the opportunity to train both your puppies. And if you ever have any questions, we're always here for you.
And we're counting on it.
Thank you.